20-year-old Jeremy Cantress entered no plea to the five felony charges against him, and there was no information released in court about what led up to the home invasion last Monday in which one man was shot.
Jeremy Cantress faces a total of five felony charges in connection with the home invasion last Monday afternoon in Manchester. He is charged with two counts of first-degree assault, burglary, robbery, and being a felon in possession of a dangerous weapon. Police say that Cantress entered an apartment at 273 Cedar Street on July 2nd. Once inside, police allege he pistol-whipped the man and woman. Before leaving, police say that Cantress shot the man in the arm. The prosecution asked that Cantress' bail be set at $50,000 cash, saying it was necessary to protect the two victims and the public. Cantress' defense attorney had little to say about the request, other than to add he thought it was excessive, and he would argue bail at the probable cause hearing, which was set for July 23rd.
Cantress also has two failure to appear citations for allegedly driving after suspension, according to the court records. Trial date on those was set for October 18th. In Manchester, Ray Brewer, WMUR News 9.